on The Bachelor.
Hi.
Family's super important to me, and I need a parent's approval if I'm going to go through with this at the very end.
It feels really great to have Ben here with my mom and my dad.
I'm excited about him meeting my family.
They just don't want to see me get hurt again.
My family's very protective of me.
As a parent, it's very hard to see your child go through a tough situation. I want to protect you forever.
It's very important for her family to accept me.
I'm in love with Ben.
But you're only seeing one side of him.
If he was to ask me if he can marry you, I would say no.
I finally feel, like, vulnerable.
The breakup I went through a year ago was hard for my family.
She was hurt very badly not that long ago.
Do you think that Lindsay is ready to be engaged?
I've been wanting to tell Ben how I feel, but I'm scared.
Have you fallen? Are you falling?
I'm just afraid that this fear will get in the way of what could be, like, the best thing that's ever happened to me.
Marriage is life's greatest gamble. Are you ready to make that bet, Ben?
It's all next week on The Bachelor.